1984, a drought struck Africa. Ethiopian Jews are saved and brought to the Promised Land. The day of the departure, a 9-year-old Jewish boy passes away. A Christian Ethiopian woman forces her son to take the place of the dead boy and to claim himself as Jewish in order to survive.
Heat. ሕይወትን ጠብቅ ትልቅ ሰው ሁን
Un jour, tu la reverras, car tu vivras.